She had it.
Oh, wow.
She created a lot of dirt around here. Now she's all on her own.
Into the cover, hook and leg, and a kick out. Well, yeah, you bring it up. She's a decorated tag team competitor. You yourself, a decorated tag team competitor. How did you make that transition to a single superstar?
Stop thinking about having friends and stop thinking about somebody watching my back, Vic. Realizing sometimes you got to do it by any means necessary. Is it right? Of course not. But sometimes life is not right. That's just the way it is.
We'll take a look at it another route. You know, this is going to be the biggest WrestleMania weekend of all time. It's Philadelphia. It's right around the corner.
Whoa.
It starts Stand and Deliver Saturday afternoon. You can't fault anyone for going to management and trying to get a spot on what's going to be the biggest night, biggest day of the year.
I get it, Vic. You know, one of your piece of the action. Your champagne wishes and caviar dreams.
There it is.
Oh, yeah. I get it. I understand it.
Parker into the cover. And nice job by the official for the moment.
Now.
And to continue to signal out. And Gigi Dolin right now fighting back into this matchup. And this is no disrespect to Rizzo. Gigi Dolin is a seasoned veteran here in NXT.
No, like I say, I say that Gigi just needs to build her confidence back. I mean, believe in herself, Vic. She's a winner. But can I say this? She needs to work hard.
Oh.
Wait a minute.
Ariana Grace gracing us with her presence, so to speak, as Dolin's starting to rock in this matchup, starting to build some momentum. I don't think she's even realized. Grace is out here. Nice kick right to the ear. Dolin now. Swing and a miss. And again, Jada Parker. What the hell is Grace doing?
I think Gigi just saw in the corner of her eye, too. Distraction just a little bit.
Distracting us while we're screaming. And Dolin blocking out the distraction for a moment. And look at the vicious kicks. Again, Grace is up. Hey! Well, Grace got what she deserved, but Gigi Dolin, she stuck her nose in the... You say all the time, don't stick your nose where it doesn't belong.
She was trying to help.